Hey, welcome back to the channel. Thank you for joining. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing my morning routine. Well, mainly my juice routine in the morning. This is how it went. The first task I like to do in the mornings is make the bed. It makes the room look ever so tidy when it's done, and it gives me a small sense of achievement. Then I go to the bathroom if it's available to brush my teeth and hop in the shower. Once I'm dressed up and ready for the day, I go downstairs to the kitchen and set myself up with a large glass of water and lime. I may not drink this initially, but I like to prepare this so that I can drink this throughout the morning. However, I do like to go ahead and take my vitamins straight away. These are the vitamins I'm having today. I do this so that I don't forget to take them later. Now I'm going to go ahead and make my juice. Today I'm making a beetroot juice. First, I'm going to peel each beetroot and prepare the other things that I need for the juice. I like beetroot because it's a good source of iron, vitamin C, folic acid, fiber, and other essential nutrients. So once everything is prepped and ready, I place all the ingredients in a NutriBullet cup, just like this. I add some water and blitz everything together. After this, I sift out the juices into another cup, then transfer it to a drinking glass. I used to drink it as it is from Blitzed, but I found it too thick. So I do it this way or use the juicer. Time for breakfast. Today I'm having boiled eggs and plantain and some avocado on toast. Currently in the mornings, I like to take a walk in the local park. So here I've changed and I'm getting ready to go on a walk. Once I get back from the walk, I get comfortable again and make myself another drink. This time I'm making a ginger and honey one. First I grate the ginger. Then place it in the boiling water that I prepared earlier. And let this boil for about 5 minutes or less, because the water can burn out quickly. Then I sift this into a cup. And add the honey. Today I'm using manuka honey. I've poured it into a clear cup so you can see it better.
That's it for this video. Till next time, treasure and be treasured.